Again, welcome. Network Beta. I'm Sabir. Today, I show up how to remove your password in Windows. First, Windows plus R and type netplwiz and uncheck this and press and click apply and enter your password. Okay, and okay. Now restart your machine. Now you cannot see your password when you log in. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel.